Good morning students, in this class I will be doing class 10 Samachya Kalvi syllabus or matriculation syllabus, third chapter algebra, exercise 3.4. In the previous class I have completed exercise 3.3, now I will continue with the fourth exercise 3.4. First sum, reduce each of the following rational expressions to its lowest form. So what is the meaning of this? When we take any two numbers, reducing it to the lowest terms means we will find the factors of those terms and whatever possibilities are there, we will simplify them. For example, 15 by 9. If we take like this, if we are asked to reduce it to the lowest terms means we will find the factors of this. Since it is a smaller number, we know that 5 and 3 are the factors for this 15. 5 threes are 15. And then for 9, it is 3 into 3. 3 threes are 9. Like this we know. Then this common, whatever common thing possibilities are there, that we will cancel. So the lowest term for this 15 by 9 is, if we are asked to reduce it to the lowest terms, means it is 5 by 3. So the same procedure we are going to do for these sums. Since it is given as a rational expressions, we need to find the factors of this using splitting the middle terms or any method like that. Okay, we will do like that. Okay, so first sum. So first one is x squared minus 1 by x squared plus x. So first we will take x squared minus 1. So this is of the form a squared minus b squared. So we can write this 1 as 1 squared. Okay, so this is a squared minus b squared. So this can be expanded as a plus b into a minus b. So a and b we have as x and 1. So a plus b into a minus b. So this is for x squared minus 1. Then the denominator is x squared plus x. Okay, so in this we can take x as the common term. X as common. So we will get this as x plus 1. So we got the factors for x squared minus 1 and x squared plus x. So that we will substitute it in the given question. Whatever possibilities are there, that we will cancel and we will write the remaining answer. So that is the reduced form of the given thing. So we will write the question again. X squared minus 1 by x squared plus x. Whatever factors we got, that we will write. That is x plus 1 into x minus 1 divided by x into x plus 1. X into x plus 1. So here x plus 1, x plus 1 will get cancelled here. So the remaining terms are x minus 1 in the numerator and x in the denominator. So further, there is nothing to simplify. So the answer is x minus 1 by x. So this is the reduced form. This is the lowest form for the given rational expressions. Okay. Now, so second sum. So the same thing we will be doing here also. Okay. So we will take the numerator. Since it is in the quadratic equations, we will get two factors for that. So x squared minus 11x plus 18. So we use splitting the middle terms. Okay, so when we multiply, we have to get, plus 18 and when we add, we have to get minus 11. Okay, so 9 and 2 will take, 9 2s are 18, minus 9 and minus 2 will be plus 18 and then minus 9 and minus 2 if we add, it will be minus 11. So, x squared minus 9x minus 2x plus 18. So first 2, then next 2. So x into x minus 9 will take. So x minus 9 is minus 2. So minus 2 into x is minus 2x. Minus 2 into minus 9 is plus 18. So the factors are x minus 2 and x minus 9. So these are the factors. Okay. For the numerator. Then the denominator is x squared minus 4x plus 4. So this is very simple, 2 2's are 4 and when we add 2 and 2 we will get minus, 4 we will get. So minus 2 and minus 2 we will take. So x squared minus 2x minus 2x plus 4. So 2 2s are 4, minus into minus is plus, minus 2 minus 2 is minus 4. So first 2, then next 2, x into x minus 2, then x minus 2, if we take minus 2. So the factors are x minus 2 and x minus 2. So these are the factors. So we got the factors for numerator and denominator. So now we'll write the question. X squared minus 11x plus 18 divided by x squared minus 4x plus 4. So factors are x minus 2 into x minus 9 divided by x minus 2 into x minus 2. Okay, so now x minus 2, x minus 2 will get cancelled. So the answer is x minus 9 by x minus 2. Okay. So with this, I am completing today's class. Whatever doubts you have, you message me in the comment box. Thank you.